ओके डियर फ्रेंड, टुडे वी आर मूविंग टू द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द कैनवा। ओके, इट इज रियली वेरी यूजफुल टू अंडरस्टैंड फॉर आवर फाइनल प्रोजेक्ट हाउ टू डाउनलोड इन डिफरेंट फॉर्मेट। ओके, लेट अस वी मूव टूवर्ड्स, सपोज योर प्रेजेंटेशन हैज बीन ओवर हियर। ओके, ऑल दिस activity I have shown here, and from this arrow you can download this document with different format. If you want to your PPT should have in PDF format, you should select this PDF standard suggested, or drop down menu you can see that PNG, JPG, PDF print, MP4 video, in every format you can download it. Okay, suppose I would like to download this image format, because suppose if you want to upload your image in different location, then it requires the PNG format, and at that time there is no need to change that format automatically. This as it is, your image or your works can you can upload it, and you can go to the download. After downloading, what will happen, see here, I will just click here. You have to nothing to do, this message will be appear, and below see this process has been over. Okay, just click here and see your presentation show in folder, and you can copy, okay, cut or copy whatever it may be, and you can paste anywhere. Okay, suppose if you want to paste this document here, and you can see that this image format documents you can see. Okay, after that in the words you can edit this also. Suppose if you want to unnecessary part within it, you can do many process on the particular part. In this way, all about the Canva platform. You can suppose if you want to go to home, and if you want to see where is your all the presentation you have created, then go to all of your design. Okay, you can see that I have made different type of presentations as per my subject and topic. You can also create a different type of presentation. Okay, poster, resume, infographic. Okay, suppose if you want to create infographic. Okay, in this way automatic design will become, or otherwise you can choose anyone from here, and once you have selected, you can just delete some important part, irrelevant part, and you can what you can say, you can type as per your content. Okay, suppose if you want to give name, okay, just click here and you can paste and give any name. Okay, and you can bold it. Okay, whatever you can do. In this way you can monograph, you can create poster, you can create any card, you can create, okay, page cover, lot of resources can possible here to creating by using the Canva platform. I hope that you should have all about understood how to use the Canva platform for your academic purpose. Thank you.